Hi, my name's Yogi Joel. I'm running for Vancouver First. New grassroots party that we're looking forward to changing Vancouver. One person at a time here, what we do. I'm running for Parks Board and I want to change the parks. Since 2000, there was no fees initially for all these kids. Now there's a ton of more fees, a ton of more bureaucracy. All these kids to play and not pay.
You take this pretty seriously, the fact that kids are in a situation now where they're faced with rising costs of just going up and being kids. How did that make you feel when you first realized that?
It angered me. It really did. Being a kid just growing up in the East End, you know, and going to these parks and participating in the baseball, you know, the softball, the soccer, you know, even in the ice hockey. These kids should be playing for free. They should be encouraged in sports. You know, we're talking about, you know, not only just playing, but also, you know, childhood obesity. There's so much more. You know, get them off these things. Get them into the parks. Get them energized, wanting to do things, wanting to be physical. And again, these fees, they're hampering these kids and their parents too, because it's them that are paying them. So really, let's get rid of them. Let's get rid of the bureaucracy. We haven't increased the parks eightfold. I'm wondering why the bureaucracy's, you know, gone up so much. So that's what we want to get back to.
The community centers have been at odds with the Parks Board. I mean, is that something you've had a little bit of exposure to, or what's your thoughts on that?
You know, it's something that just bewilders me, that they're just taking every dollar they can from every avenue they can and putting it back into their own initiatives and not back into the parks and the community centers which it came from. That's the reason that money was gathered from those areas, you know, for all these community centers, for all these parks in various areas, not for the city's own private, you know, agenda.
You care about this?
Of course. Of course, as I should, as every Vancouverite should. It's our money. It's everybody's tax dollar.
It's our city.
It is our city. 100%.
Thank you.
Thank you.